this poachers. All of these innocent wildlife are getting killed. This is especially happening in Africa because of all the animal products. Look at the picture. There is a happy face, and here is a sad face. This poor rhinoceros is in the sad face range right now. He wants to be in the happy face range. So, what do we have to do? Stop killing his species for their horns to make medicine. And now, the northern white rhinos are super close to extinction. This elephant is in the same range too. What do we have to do to make her happy? Stop killing her species for ivory products. Only China has agreed to stop the ivory trade to make this cheetah happy. Stop killing his species for their fur as rugs. This hippo wants to be happy too. And he depends on you to stop killing his species for the teeth. And one last thing to poachers, you can get arrested and be charged a really huge fine for poaching illegally. But to those who aren't poachers, all that stuff doesn't mean you can't help these sad animals get into the happy range. In the better world, wildlife fund can adopt an animal, or you can spread the word by posting hashtags on Facebook, Nextdoor, or any other social media. You can help save the wildlife of Africa and even beyond from extinction.